That's why we like to call those social insects, like ants and bees, as the next level of evolution. Like when you look at the evolutionary ladder, you start with bacteria and single cellular organisms, that the first cases of life, which eventually move to multicellular organisms like us. And now the next step is many multicellular organisms making a super-organism. And that is where the ants are.